it does require a little bit of time, but really everything that you need is given by the service and the support from your colleagues and from your line managers and the service itself, the training, the guidance, the help. It's all there. It's everything there, and all I can advise is you come and have a go.
I think you need to be passionate. You need to be willing to give. In terms of skills, they teach you everything you need to learn. You go around loads of different courses to work as part of a team, to extricate someone from a vehicle, to go into a fire and potentially pull someone out of it. Water rescue. There's loads of different things and skills that you can learn.
You've got to be a team player. You know, the emphasis on the team. We work closely as a close-knit team, so you've got to be a strong team player. You can't be an individual. It's not an individual's game. It's a team game. You know, when the team's together, we're strong together.
What makes a good firefighter? I think everybody has the potential of being a good firefighter if they like helping people, which I do believe most people do. They can make themselves a good firefighter. Yes, you have to have certain education standards and fitness standards, but that's what we're here to help. If somebody just comes along to the station because they're interested, we can help prepare them for these written exams and the physical tests and so on.